up the beat. The music machine makes you tap your feet. Slide the tune both up and down. Add a little harmony all around. Push it on out and you will see we're making music. Music at the music.
Well, hey, hi. I'm glad you met me here today at the Fun Factory. What did I hear? Ah, sounds like Professor Pickens. Already has his machines going, doesn't it? Come on, let's slip in, shall we? Come on. Well, hey, Professor Pickens.
Hey, come on in.
What's happening?
Well, we're making some spicy rhythm here at the Rhythm Be With Them today.
Oh, I love rhythm, Professor Pickens.
I do, too.
Sticky Cricket.
Hi, Mrs. Kabobble.
Oh, I like the sound of what you were doing. Let's hear it again. Ah, yes. You know why that's so spicy, Professor?
Oh, why is it, Mrs. Kabobble? Has pepper in it?
No, but it is syncopated.
Oh, syncopated? What does that mean, syncopated?
Well, syncopate means that you're shifting the strong beat over to the weak beat. For instance, boys and girls, if you get a steady beat going just like this. All right, those are our strong beats. But if you shift the strong beat to a weak beat like this, you have syncopation. All right. I like that, don't you, boys and girls? It's kind of a Latin flavor, isn't it?
Yes,
Professor?
Ma'am. Tastes a little bit Spanish.
That's right. Oh, I'm glad you said that, because that reminds me of a song that uses this syncopated beat in it. I bet you can help me with it. Would you like
I'd
to?
Oh, I'd love to. Come on.
All right.
Ting-a-lay-o, run, little donkey, run. Ting-a-lay-o, run, little donkey, run. My donkey walks, my donkey talks, my donkey sits, and my donkey barks. My donkey eats, my donkey sleeps, my donkey kicks with his two hind feet. Ting-a-lay-o, run, little donkey, run. Ting-a-lay-o, run, little donkey, run.
Some of you've heard that song before, and you did so well on the rhythm. I think you like syncopated rhythm, don't you?
I think so, too.
Well, it's so much fun to do. In fact, you know, Professor Pickens, there's a way that we can show how the rhythm's supposed to sound.
Oh, well, how?
Well, just like this. Look right there, boys and girls. It says, clap, 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 clap. That's the pattern. That's right. And you know, the little flags on the note means that those are faster.
Oh, quicker.
The rhythm is faster. That's right. So you're going to go clap, 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 clap.
Oh, it jumps right in there.
Jumps right in there is exactly right, Professor. Now, the song is so easy to sing. It starts off and says, ting-a-lay-o, and then clap, 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 clap. That's right. Every time you say or sing ting-a-lay-o, you're going to follow it with that syncopated rhythm, the clapping, okay?
Okay.
Let's try it. Here we go. Ting-a-lay-o. Run, little donkey, run. Ting-a-lay-o. boys and girls.
You know, Mrs. Kabobble, it sounds like that donkey's moving in a syncopated trot.
Exactly right, Professor. And the middle of the song, then, tells us about that old donkey, things that he likes to do. It says, my donkey walks, my donkey talks. How does a donkey talk, Professor?
Well, I've only heard them say, hee-haw, hee-haw.
You mean like this?
Oh, ooh, yes, ma'am, yes, ma'am.
All right. My donkey walks, my donkey talks, my donkey sits, and my donkey balks. What does balk mean?
I think it means being like a donkey, stubborn, you know.
Just refusing to do anything, is that
yes,
right?
Yes, ma'am.
Just sitting down and refusing to move. But there's one thing he doesn't refuse to do, Professor.
I know what that is, too. Eat.
That's right. My donkey eats. My donkey sleeps. My donkey kicks with his two hind feet. That's hard to kick both of them at the same time, isn't it, Professor?
Oh, yes, ma'am. I don't have but 2 feet, you know. I don't have 4 like a donkey.
That's right. And the rest of the song then just sounds like the beginning, and it says, ting-a-lay-o, run, little donkey, run, ting-a-lay-o, run, little donkey, run. We could kind of clap right at the end, couldn't we?
Yes, ma'am.
Did you notice that when we sing Run Little Donkey, that's the same rhythm as our syncopated hand clap?
Yes, ma'am.
Run Little Donkey, run.
Yeah.
All right. Would you like to try the whole song together? I bet we can. Come on, let's do it. Here we go.
Okay, come on, buddies.
To express rhythm also, Professor.
Yes, ma'am, it is.
Like this.
Peter went to the flowing spring where the water's so blue, and he heard there the cuckoo as it sang clear and true. Holy rock, holy rocketeer, holy rock-a-coo, holy rocketeer, holy rock-a-coo. Holy rocketeer, holy rock-a-coo, holy rocketeer-ho. Still the sound of the cuckoo with its echo so clear calls to me from the valley of my homeland so dear. Holy rock, holy rocketeer, holy rock-a-coo-coo-coo, holy rocketeer, holy rock-a-coo. Holy rocketeer, holy rock-a-coo-coo-coo, holy rocketeer-ho.
Hey, that's a fun song, Mrs. Kabobble.
All right, well, boys and girls, I heard them doing it right along with us. I think you probably know this song. And you know, on the chorus when we sing Holy Ra, we tap our knees and say, ho. Holy ra, and snap right up in space. Holy rock-a-kee-a, holy rock-a-coo, holy rock-a-kee-a, holy rock-a-coo, Holy rock-a-kia, holy rock-a-coo, holy rock-a-kia, ho. Excellent. Now, what did the verse sound like? Remember? It said, Peter went to the flowing spring where the water's so blue, and he heard there the cuckoo with his echo so true. So you be the cuckoo this time, Professor, okay?
I don't know how to take that, Mrs. Kabobble, but I will.
Oh, it's a bird call. You
oh, I know,
bird.
I know.
All right, but this time we're going to have two cuckoos, so we'll snap twice.
Okay.
Holy ra, holy ra, kikia, holy ra, cuckoo, cuckoo. Holy rock, kikia, holy rock, coo, 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 coo. Holy rock, kikia, holy rock, coo, 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 coo. Holy rock, kikia, ho. Good, Professor.
Why, thank you, Mrs. Kabobble.
The second verse said, still the sound of the cuckoo with his echo so clear calls to me from the valley of my homeland so dear. Then we can do it another way. Let's have a partner.
Okay.
All right? And this time we're going to go, holy ra, holy ra, kikia, holy ra, cuckoo, holy ra, kikia, holy ra, cuckoo, holy ra, kikia, holy ra, cuckoo, holy ra, kikia, ho.
That's fun,
but,
Mrs. Kabobble.
Professor, if we had two coos, we'd do it like this.
Okay, two cuckoos.
We'd say, holy ra, holy ra, kikia, holy ra, cuckoo.
Oh.
Holy rock-a-key, holy rock-a-coo-coo-coo, holy rock-a-key, holy rock-a-coo-coo-coo, holy rock-a-key,
hey.
Professor, that's wonderful.
That is fun.
I bet you'd like to try, would you? First time we're going to snap our fingers, then we're going to turn to our partner, and we're going to do our hands on the second chorus. Twice now. Okay, let's do it together. Come on. It sang clear and true. Holy ra, holy ra, kikia, holy ra, cuckoo, holy ra, kikia, holy ra, cuckoo, holy ra, kikia, holy ra, cuckoo, holy ra, kikia, ho. Still the sound of the cuckoo with its echo so clear calls to me from the valley of my homeland so dear. Holy ra, holy ra, kikia, holy ra, cuckoo, holy ra, kikia, holy ra, cuckoo, holy ra, kikia, holy ra, cuckoo, holy ra, kikia, ho.
That's
fun, isn't it, boys and girls? Now, you just remember there are different ways to do the hand motions. One, you can do it all by yourself with just finger snaps. And remember to snap. And if we're doing it with two cuckoos, you would have two snaps, wouldn't you? And then, remember, you can also do it with your partner there. And you can do the hand claps with him. You try that. And we'll be seeing you next week, okay, boys and girls?
Bye-bye, buddies.
Bye.
We're making music, come and see, here at the Music Fun Factory. We've got rhythm, we've got the beat, the music machine makes you tap your feet. Slide the tune both up and down, add a little harmony all around. Push it on out, and you will see, we're making music, music at the Music Fun Factory.